Hello, what's up YouTube? I think all of you are very much good. So guys, my name is Wima Anuru. 2 months ago, it was in May, I traveled to Tanzania. Actually, I traveled to East Africa. I started to Rwanda, Burundi, then Tanzania. So I was seeing so many things happening there. But I said, why not? Can I make a vlog? Then I put on YouTube. I share for those who really want to see it. So in this vlog, I'm going to show you the cost of the hotel room I've seen there in Tanzania. It's in between the border of Zambia and Tanzania. Yeah, the place called Nakonde. So that hotel room cost me $15 night. Then I spent almost a week. So it was certainly footage that I got from that place. So I want to share all of you so that you can be able to see it. The $15 hotel room in Tanzania, border and Zambia. So that's it. Let me show you guys. Please subscribe, like and share. Thank you.
Guys, I'm in airport. This is a Tanzania airport. Let's look like, you know? Yeah. Tanzania, nearby border of Zambia. You should go check out, guys.
Yeah. So as you can see here, we've got a TV, it's work. We got a mobile phone. We got this bed, it's a good bed. That is how ceiling look like. Very nice. We've got AC and it's work. Good light. We've got a table. This is my laptop. This is my bag. Now here is a shower. How shower really look like. It's a clean shower. You see. Very nice. It's a big one. Yeah. This is where you can take a bath. Very nice. I like it. It works very good. Good. Let's try if it works. You can see it's working. You can change, as you can see. Yeah, you can close. As you can see, this is where to drop a sheet. It's a clean. Yeah, I think that's all. So this is a short video to show you how room look like. $10 in Tanzania. Dar es Salaam. God, that is a view of outside. You can see it's a good place.